Guys, since last week Thursday that Rema has dropped his album, he has been the talk of the town. You know, talk of the even till now. Is the album good? Is the album not good? Was it experimental? Was it this? Was it that? A lot of things. Which kind of sound is this? And I also, you know, made my video and said my own opinion too. I'll drop it at the end. You'll see it at the end of this video. And yeah, so but you know. He wants the discussion to continue. He has doubled down. And now he has dropped the official video for HEHEHE. So yeah, guys, that's what we are going to check out. I've done the, you know, my reaction to the, you know, official audio or, you know, the audio with the visualizer. So you can, yeah, that will also be at the end. You can check it out, you know. Check out my reaction. Just click on the page, you see my reactions to it. So guys, let's jump to reaction. Less cool. Well, first of all, why is everything so dark and gloomy like this, you know? And I think that's the vibe of the, you know, the beats. You know, it seems like something villain, like something evil is about to happen. And everything also dark and representing that kind of theme of ooh, spooky. Okay.
Monday morning, talking about me while I'm making money. Not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Hipper, not gonna. I can balance on the wrist about the politician. They say I live like a fraudster. We know the show one for Insta. Scatter the club where we enter. We know the share for the figures. Anybody talk anyhow, he go injure. Full stop, you know, gonna pick a snake up. Hot boxing on my way to the pick up. 5 years a day, get my day stick and beat us.
Monday morning, talking about me while I'm making money.
Not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Hipper, not gonna. I never even use the all of my power. I never even use my habit of shaker. HIM position can be.
And also, this can also be representing that, you know, because, you know, he's now like he says he's a bat, or like he's now representing more with the bats, you know, stuff. So, you know, maybe this is a way of him saying that, okay, he comes out in the night, you know. And obviously, this video is shot in the night because everything is just dark and gloomy. So, he comes out in the dark, so he's in the dark, he's doing his stuff. So, that can also be, you know, part of the, you know, representation or the, you know, kind of symbolism in a way for the bats personification that is, you know, trying to, you know, trying to tell us in a way, sha. You get what I'm saying?
Take us no more big titty, this not a big four. People go para but what for? They go say I don't deserve it, but that is an insult. Drop from banger and ghost off. I can balance on the reserve of the politician. They say I live like a fraudster. We know the show one for Insta. Scatter the club where we enter. We know the share for the figures. Anybody talk anyhow, he go injure. Full stop, you know. Hot boxing on my way to the pick up. 5 years a day, get my day stick and beat us.
Monday morning, talking about me while I'm making money.
I'm not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Not gonna take it easy, you're my hater. Hipper, not gonna.
Yeah, so that's another. you saw the bat at the end, the way the bat just flew, and look at it, jonesing Maven. So guys, he has not left Maven. He's still in Maven. All those rumors, you are dead down. So guys, that's my reaction to HEHEHE video. Like I said, you know, dark, gloomy, you know, trying to represent, you know, the bats coming out in the nights, you know, bat and nocturnal animals. So yeah, that's it, you know. And everything's dark, gloomy, you know, with the, you know, the vibe of the beat and everything. Yeah, that was a chilled video, very chilled video. And, you know, it represents, you know, the kind of era or headspace in which Rema is right now, or that is going to, you know, it's more of the villain type of, you know, dark kind of Rema. So guys, yeah, that's my reaction. You can check out what is my view about the album. I'll put it at the end of the video, and you can also check out my reaction to the audio itself. You can check that also out too. And check out my reaction, check out my channel. You see a lot of things you will love there. Like this video, share it with your friends, and if you are new here, please subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.